The Wisconsin Department of Natural Resources considers the outdoors as a part of the foundation of our state's culture.
And to ensure hunters of all abilities can enjoy the outdoors, the DNR is currently holding its annual gun deer hunt for hunters with disabilities. Now, this year's hunt goes until Sunday. According to the DNR, to be eligible, hunters must possess a Class A permit, Class C permit, Class D permit, or a long-term Class B permit with privileges to shoot from a stationary program. Now, one of this year's landowner sponsors is the Field of Dreams Disabled Hunt Program in Rice Lake. That organization has now been hosting the hunt for 15 years.
A lot of our participants have been dealt a bad deck of cards. Our hope is that we can take them out of that for even just a moment, a day, three evenings that we get them out hunting. They can forget about all the stuff that they've been going through and actually have fun.
To learn more about the Field of Dreams Hunt Program and how to become a Gun Deer Hunt for Hunters with Disabilities sponsor for next year's event, visit our website, WQOW.com.
And on Sunday evening, News 18 will speak with a hunt participant about what this event means to him.